heads!
Jesus, so many more targets I haven't seen yet.
Careful, he's cloaking.
Now you don't know where I am. How does that make you feel, huh? Alright, there's another dead guy. And zipline. Cloak zipline. Like a boss. Now these people don't have the slightest idea. Uh oh. The heck? Oh Jesus. Oh God.
Something's disrupting my herd. I'm gonna see if I can get a fix on it.
That. I'm gonna make a sprint for that big area. Looks like a nice spot. Shit. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God! There's stuff over here. What's this? That can be hacked, I think. Yeah? Or no, just hold. Oh, the jammer. That was the jammer.
You hear me, Prophet? I can't see the enemy. All I got is movement in the grass. I'm holding a secure position on the bluff, but it's only a matter of time before I'm overrun.
Copy that. Headed your way to take some of the heat off.
So where am I going? Fuck it. Let's just run this out. Oh God. Cloak engaged. Jesus.
Come and play, you bastards.
I need a minute to figure out things.
What's this? It's this. Who's this? Ooh, nano suit upgrades. I think. Wait, what? Okay, hang on. There's a gun there. What is an L tag? Oh, launcher. Oops, I don't want this anymore. Back. Oh, then we go.
Exit route Bravo is a no-go. Please advise. No alternative. Who the fuck is?
No, I want clear.
Go on.
Improvise. What the fucking hell do you mean improvise? Where's your plan B?
And you're sure about that, are you, Sunshine?
Jesus. Oh god, they're burning the grass out. A roast potato sounds good. Come on, give me it. No, I want my feline back. Unless this is good. Is this good? I can't tell. No, what the flip? Alright, hold on. Where's my feline? There we go. Now I am satisfied. Need this.
Critical this. Insurgent activity this. Detected in sector 2, Delta 6.
There we go. What the hell? Oh, more freaking napalm. And of course the doors are locked, guys, because that is called luck. HQ bullshit.
I can't open up that tunnel.
Yeah?
Well, I can.
Come on.
Come on. What do you mean, come on, huh? What do you mean? We're going! Oh no, he's following train tracks. This does not sound safe. Oh no, not this. Uh-oh.
Give it a push!
Sounds very, very, very dangerous. Irmgard!
This train is full of highly explosive material.
Yep.
Now I see why they call you Psycho.
Oh yeah.
This is your plan?
Yeah. Come on, you bastards!
Dear God, Psycho, you are a fucking psycho. This is pretty damn sketchy. Oh God. Uh-oh. What the hell was that intense shit?
Well, I don't know about you, but I call that fucking flawless. Yeah.
That was not flawless, but okay. Whatever you say, buddy.
Sweetheart, it's your number one soldier on the line. Open a window to the safe house. ETA 10 minutes.
Romeo 1, Romeo Actual. You will maintain radio protocol. Now bring that hardware home. Over and out.
Let's go.
What a hard ass.
Listen, she's all right when you get to know her. G
Just don't mention the visions, okay?
Psycho?
Damn.
Why does she keep calling me hardware?
Yeah, I'm not hardware, I'm special.
Listen up.
Very special.
As long as Cell controls the power, they control us. Enslave us. Cell's Golden Goose rests at the Zuckerman Energy Nexus near Broad Street Station. They call it System X. This remnant of Ceph technology is contained within a single harvesting facility several hundred meters below street level. Nothing in Cell's military industrial world is guarded as tightly as this. If Cell have an Achilles heel, this is it. You all know we've taken heavy losses in the last few months. An operational command has fallen to me. Our backs are against the wall and Cell are all over us. So it's now or never. We take Cell down today, or we die trying.
Okay, then. And I'm stupid once again.
Welcome to our humble abode. So they're always on our tail. We have to move around like nomads. Well, you get the picture.
Shit! All units, outpost are rigged to blow. Fall back to the green line. Stay mobile.
Hello, sweetheart.
Hold on, Michael. I'll be with you in a moment.
Welcome home.
Cell is hammering us with digital artillery. Our network is being torn apart. Get us back online, now.
Claire.
Using reflectors to bounce the signal.
Yeah, I don't give a shit. We need to get back online.
Claire.
God. Michael. What a day. We lost some good people. I was trying to contact Dane when... What the...
Oh, now she notices me.
Oh, no. No, no.
Claire. This is Prophet. My CO from...
Look at the modifications, Michael. Is it Ceph? Cell? Is it even human? Have we been sacrificing good people for that mutation?
Look.
This is not just a suit, Michael.
Claire. Claire. 5 months now we've been here. The balance of asymmetrical warfare favors us less every day. This was meant to be our Normandy. But alas, here we are in hiding. We nibble here, we nibble there, but we can't turn the tide. We can't build momentum. We need a game changer. Major Lawrence Barnes. The Prophet. Karl Ernst Rasch. At your service.
Rasch. I remember you.
Hold still, please. Recombinant DNA. Human. Ceph. Synthetic. Incredible.
I can't get a read on you.
Oh. Come now, Lawrence. What did you expect? I designed your suit, my dear fellow. Of course, it can't get a read on me. Claire's right. You know about the risk. So much power, but... volatile and willful. Fractious. Tell me, did Michael brief you on our plans?
I'll brief him when we move out, sir. It's brilliant, boss. This will cripple Cell for good.
The situation is far worse than any of you can imagine. I have visions, glimpses of... Ugh. We will take the fight to Cell. Shut down that energy nexus and end all this. Or whatever they're doing will bring about the extinction of all life on this planet. Remember that.
You sound quite prophetic. Is that intentional? It's very apropos. Now... let's go save the species, shall we?
Right then. Let's move out.
Watch yourself, Michael.
You know I will.
Time to be a hero.
Let's go.
Alright, we're gonna be a hero. That sucks.
Between the powerhouses.
Wait a minute.
It's your call now. You want to do this?
I love how I can totally shoot them from here. Let's get on a precision scope. Pick them off like dog. Ah. I wonder if I can just literally kill off all those targets. I have to go over there, don't I? This is awesome. This is just a snipe fest. So many down. There's not many down there. I mean, wouldn't that suck if you were a soldier and then all of a sudden there's just this giant sniper attack? Wouldn't it suck worse if the sniper actually had like a sniper and didn't suck at aiming like me? Cause I clearly suck at aiming. I'm surprised this game generates things that are that far over before I even get there. Anything down there at the bottom of the dam? Oh, there's a building. Oh, there's a building there too. Interesting. Oh, there's a turret. Oh! Oh shit, we're leaving. We're done. We're good. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. I can totally tag these guys right now. Isn't that cool? There's a turret there. And there's that turret there. Is that it for visible targets? Well, I don't know why I'm wasting time back here. I should probably advance. Where are we going? Over here? Over here? Going over here? What is this noise?
There's Cell's energy nexus. System X. We knock out the dam, and Cell's core defenses are out cold.
They can't switch power from System X?
It's not on the same grid.
Explain this to me. Why a dam when they have an infinite power source in System X?
Redundancy?
Or maybe there's something about System X that scares them.